posture for divine assignment. And I said, okay, this is another, we are looking at not by power, not by might, but by my spirit, says the Lord. And he says, speak to them on the accurate posture to divine assignment. And I think this building, I will be talking and using this building as an example. I want to speak in very simple, plain manner to us this morning. And I want you to please open your spirit, open your heart, and follow the things I'm about to share with you. They may be coming at you in form of capsules or tablets or secrets, whichever one you want to appropriate to yourself. But I know I have something to say to you, because this is what the Lord said I should say to you. And as our manner is, if the Lord permit us to speak, we will also bring the word of the Lord to us. But this morning, he spoke to me about teaching you a few matters. And when you look at the book of Zechariah, I've started already. If you look at the book of Zechariah, chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 to chapter 4, there is something very delicate. There is something very key, very important that we need to pay attention to, because it was about a building project. Somebody say building project. So the reason why, Reverend Gideon, will have to call this, title this program, what's the theme again? By my spirit, says the Lord, is indirectly trying to tell us that I'm not telling you guys to come and see what I have built. I'm not trying to gather people to tell them that I have built an edifice in Jos. He's indirectly thanking God when he said, by my spirit. He's not just saying, he just didn't want to come direct to us at Thanksgiving service or Thanksgiving conference. He was actually saying to us that this building you see here, it's not the summation of man's strategy. That what you are seeing here is not a summation of man's wisdom, but a building that appeared by the hand of the Lord. And the book of Zechariah